Wrap-up of our coverage tonight on NBC Nightly News, of course, all day long on MSNBC.
You can do it.